We at SIMS are a closely bounded community which lasts for a lifetime, and it's built through 2 years of continuous rigor and hustle, where we sail through a challenging and a demanding academic and extracurricular program full of opportunities and experiences one of its kind. There are many ways you can make an impact on the world, but there is no greater impact that you can make than spreading education and empowering people while focusing on making a difference.
SIMS does provide a holistic environment for personal and professional development. Not only does it concentrate on your interpersonal skills, but also on the academics as well. So, I have been awarded the SIU Merit Scholarship for Excellence in Academics for second semester, and a lot of guidance and support from my teachers went into this. For me, the key is time management. And while you guys must be thinking, this hair fall is purely genetic and not because of stress.
SIMS Pune provides conducive environment for student-driven research right from beginning of MBA by exposing the student to subjects such as research methodology and various introductory subjects covering various disciplines of management studies. I myself managed to publish 5 research papers covering various aspects of management studies, and for the same, I was awarded Director Commendation titled as Grand Brand Ambassador of SIMS.
I was selected by SIMS to attend summer school at Hochschule Bremen, Germany. It was a month-long course on project management. I had the opportunity to interact with classmates from all over the world, ranging from Mexico, Morocco to USA. This international perspective really changed my way of thinking and functioning. The best part being that the credits were transferable. This experience also helped me in doing well in my final placements.
The faculty at SIMS is also really very helpful when it comes to preparing for competitions. I have won a lot of competitions at some of the prestigious institutions like AMCOSICOD, AMODAPUR, Symbiosis Center for Information Technology. My latest win being a case study competition at IIM Ahmedabad.
So since my childhood days, I had a knack for finance, and SIMS has provided me with an art platform to help me build and grow this dream of mine. The faculty is knowledgeable and experts in their field and are available round the clock, so whenever you need them to clear a doubt, they are there. I have also been awarded the CFS scholarship, which in turn has helped me bag a summer internship at a top-notch finance firm. The infrastructure in the college, like the Bloomberg Terminal, has helped me clear up my doubts and build a concept in finance. I hope to see you guys the next year in the study room at around 2 a.m.
SIMS has provided me the perfect platform to pursue my passion for sports, and it's not only been one specific sport but multiple sports like football, athletics, squash and even table tennis. And in my first year I captained the university football team. Apart from that, I've taken part in the SIMBI annual marathon run, which I've won 3 years in a row. And sports has helped me a lot here in getting recognition, making a lot of new friends. And apart from that, I've managed to, you know, balance my extracurriculars along with my academics. And that, in a way, has made me the perfect manager. And that is one reason we all come to SIMS.
SIMS helps students grow beyond the boundaries of the college. Likewise, it has given me the platform and an opportunity to excel in my field of interest. Being a fitness enthusiast, I am now a successful social media influencer. I have helped a lot of individuals in this field and brought a change in their lives. Also, having won the SIMBIFIT 2019 title has increased my motivation and will to exceed in my endeavors and sharpen my entrepreneurial abilities.
SIMS being a student-driven college gave me the opportunity to be part of the entrepreneurship cell. Despite being a shy person, it instilled within me the confidence to blossom out of my cocoon in my second year and step up as the senior coordinator of the cell. Furthermore, I got the opportunity to lead the student council as their vice president in mentoring a batch of 300 students into their first year.
My summer internship at Google was an eventful journey. It was a culmination of a lot of exposure and quality learning. And all of this was made possible because of an extensive curriculum SIMS provides its students with. Be it extracurricular activities or academics, SIMS ensured that I was available with enough resources to perform to the best of my ability. All of this, coupled with the right kind of guidance from our faculty over here, really helped me make my mark and bag a pre-placement offer at Google.
Among the pool of great companies that do come on campus for recruitments, I had the good fortune of getting into Mahindra Java. Now, as an MBA graduate, it's always important to find the right profile that would fit in with your characteristics, because it's in the longer run that you need to do it. So at the same point in time, when I got the branding profile in Mahindra Java, there was nothing more I could ask for.
I've been placed in Go Make My Trip. Being a marketing student, I always wanted to go in a company that's young and vibrant, so that all the concepts that I've been taught at SIMS, I can put it into practice. And I must say, SIMS has done a fabulous job in making me land into the corporate world very successfully and confidently. Be it from the live cases to all the theories and concepts in the books, SIMS has covered it all. For all the holistic all-round development, I thank SIMS for where I stand today.
My learning experience at SIMS has been nothing short of remarkable. This I say so is because 2 years ago, I had little or maybe even no awareness of finance as a stream to study. However, today I am placed with India's leading service provider, Infosys, in the FSDCG vertical, which is the Financial Services Domain Consultancy Group.
SIMS is a platform where you can see your dreams transforming into reality. And I can say this because I have experienced it. I'm proud to say that I'm selected as an HR intern in one of Asia's largest investment bank, Nomura Holdings. And now I'm looking forward to start my successful HR career.
Thanks to a strong and active placement cell, I got the opportunity to intern with one of the big four companies, namely Deloitte. The culture here at SIMS enabled me to interact effortlessly with a diverse group of people and gave me a solid foundation in concepts to help me succeed at my internship. This helped me get a pre-placement offer from the company, and now I can't wait to take my first steps into corporate life.
I'm a very strong proponent of the alumni network, especially that of SIMS. The key reason why I highlight that is that I always make a point to emphasize the fact that at your 2 years at SIMS, you have the ability to make a lot of networking connections with people who are already in the industry, with people who are going to go into the industry, your own peer group. How this has helped me? Definitely in my overall career of 13 years, I was able to change 5 jobs, out of which 2 I did by referencing some of the alumni from SIMS itself.
My 2 years at SIMS has been a great impact in my life. I've met different people who have nourished me and made me grow in different ways. I've been able also to receive the award of the Best Outstanding Foreign National of the Year. It's through the nurturing and the growth that I have received. Looking at the environment, developing different ways, made me become a woman I am today, developing more and thinking about the future which is in my hands.
MBA is considered to be one of the most hectic programs. With all the assignments, evals, and morning to evening classes, you're hardly left with any time to relax or just chill. In such chaos, when you are in need of stress busters, these cuties are always around you. These are one of the best things I would say that SIMS could have ever given to all the students. In the evening, when you are tired with the whole day schedule, you can see these beautiful souls walking towards you, wagging their tails as if you are the most important thing for them in this whole world. 5 minutes with them, and I can bet these 5 minutes would be the best 5 minutes with them, and you are free with all the worries you have.